Brothers and sisters, constituents of Grozily, fellow St. Lucians at home and in the diaspora, as we celebrate a most unprecedented Yuletide season for 2020-2021, let us do so keeping the fundamental tenets of this time of year as our guiding principles. The COVID-19 pandemic, which mars and marks all that we do these days, has given greater meaning and significance to the need for caring and sharing, which normally characterizes Christmas. Let us be ever mindful of the necessity to care for our safety and that of our families and friends. Let us take cognizance of the need to share the love and kindness that underpins the observance of Christmas as we reach out to our fellow man who may be reeling under the weight of the effects of the coronavirus and not faring as well as some of us do. As we look to the new year, with all the impending health and socioeconomic challenges, remain steadfast in your resolve to be optimistic, resilient, and proactive in meeting the challenges of the time head on. This is as good a time as ever to bring out the best in us by showing our strength, love, and unity. As St. Lucians, we can all be beacons of the hope and aspirations we must pursue as a people. Let the good graces of the Almighty continue to guide our path and keep us through our trials. Have a merry yet safe Christmas, one predicated on the prevailing protocols, and a more normalized 2021, accentuating the conquering St. Lucian spirit that will enable us to overcome the challenges of the year ahead. I wish you the merriest Christmas and happiest New Year you can have under the current circumstances. All the best to you and yours in the coming year. Thank you.